Okay, I just realized there's more cabinets that are discolored. They're fading. So it just must have been really cheap supplies that they used.